Watched by McKean. Dozen seconds to go in the period. That's who can't work through. And then Franzen comes in and knocks down McKee. And the Blues able to get it. The goal scorer Oshie couldn't catch up to the puck. And the first period comes to its conclusion. The Blues outshoot the Wings 11-8 and outscore them by one.
McKee's looking for Franzen. Look out. He's talking to him right now at center ice after he got bowled over. He didn't like it. This is one of the things, Ken, we're talking about. Why do players get upset when there's a good, clean hit in the game? Nobody can understand it.
Well, that's why the league now is going to institute the instigator penalty, and that's what they talked about at the general manager's meetings in Florida last week.
No high stick, no elbows. He just cleanly, two big guys, he knocks them down. It's like, you know what, just move on. It's part of the game of hockey. Let's go, gang. Get up.